Now let's take a look at the latest COVID-19 numbers. Indiana reports 6 new deaths and 603 new cases tonight. This brings the total number of deaths to 2,926 and cases to more than 81,000. 110 new cases and no new deaths to report across our region tonight. Allen County adding 36 new cases and Elkhart 33. DeKalb reports 8 new cases. Several counties adding 4 new cases tonight, including Kosciuszko, Noble, Adams, and Grant. Over in Ohio, Defiance reports 3 new cases and Williams reports 1.